Hey everyone, this is a new series called Bring the Disney to Smash. Today we can put Eddsworld in the Smash because why not? So first I'm gonna do miis. So you need this face with that color. You need a hairstyle, you need to be that. Eyebrows need to be none. Eyes need to be that. This color, and this. Nose needs to be that. Like that. Mouth needs to be this. This, and this. You don't need to see the color. There's none of these. Gender, body. Then you'd be done. Next up is Tom. Basically, you go for that and that. For hair, you need to go with the pointy hair, and that's the color. For eyebrows, you need to have no eyebrows. For eyes, you need to go for these eyes. They could work, but I think these work better. And then for nose, it needs to be this and that. For mouth, it needs to be that. There's none of these, so you've done none. So now it's time for Matt. So his face needs this, that color. As for hair, you need to go this with that color. Eyebrows, then you go for no eyebrows, of course. Then you go for those eyes, like that, and like that. And that's about it. Now it's time for the last one, Toad.
Here is my Toad. You have that face with that color. You have that hairstyle.
You go for no eyebrows. These eyes, nose, same thing under the mouth, his teeth fall in. I hope this is good enough. So that's about it.
Now it's time for the part, put them into Smash Bros. Well, I put Ed as a sword fighter because it's like his cell phone, he's using zombie attack. So this is all the stuff you need to know. These are the recommended attacks I use. So yeah.
Here is Tom. I originally had him as a gunner, but I changed him to a sword fighter because I think that suits him better. And of course, like a harpoon. So here's all the stuff you need to know.
Next up is Matt. Here he is. Here's all the stuff you need to know. Who is Toad? I'm making him a gunner because he used guns in the series. And who is everything you need to know? Now, what? Now, I gotta have him fight because why not?
Let's watch them have a fight.
Thank you.
Sorry for hearing noise in the background, family and junk. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.